I will be spending the next 3 to 4 years furthering my education and my athletic ability at University of Miami.
I decided to go and stay hometown with you.
Welcome to the University of Miami. Herb, you just won the record, bro.
That's the homestead home cooking right
there. Homestead, baby.
What's up, brother?
Is it trouble or is he? Really? He just gonna keep going, Duke. Unbelievable. Big touchdown.
I think you're going to be really proud of this group. It's going to be a hard-working group. It's a tough group, and it's 33 strong.
Congratulations. Welcome to the University of Miami.
Why not win, you know, in my hometown, in my city? The guy has a plan, you know. You have to have a plan before you win, you know, before you be successful in life. You know, I just bought into this plan, you know, I'm ready to rock with Miami.
Tough to beat down here. We should be. I don't know. I mean, are we not supposed to beat Alabama down here? I mean, are we not supposed to beat Florida or Florida State down here? I don't get that. look at those rings every day. There's five rings in that office down the hall. That's the challenge. And that's what we're fighting. That's what we're trying to get back to. So, again, they have all those guys together, they don't have five rings. So,
the University of Miami. Yes!
Play at all. Play at all.